Come on, Nate.
He's standing right up.
He's standing up. What is he doing?
206. He's not even wasting any time.
What's he doing? Indonesia, 260. He's got a minute and a half. What's he doing?
He takes no time to come back.
This is the. This has never happened.
This is extraordinary.
This for the Olympics.
Oh, it's a tough clean. He's on his toes. It's slipping. It's falling. Can he stabilize?
He can't do
this
it.
This is brutal. Surely. I think he knows. Oh, that was painful to watch.
It's the biggest upset
that was
in weightlifting history. Rahmat Abdullah, the greatest in the world right now, is no longer. Rizky Jinyansia is going to the Olympics, and I
at this level,
the
I mean,
greatest session I've ever seen in my life.
Thank you.
we are not